Someone's in a hurry.
I hope you're happy. It's all come to a head because of you.
Am I supposed to guess what you're referring to?
Oh, you know damn well what I'm talking about. It's Jeremy Stark. Ever since he arrived, he has been breathing down my neck, and now I have to leave because it's too dangerous.
Are you leaving?
Yeah.
Oh, good. That's the wise choice. Although, I don't think I can take all the credit. I'm not the one who smuggled cash out of the country for an international criminal. I believe that was you. But for whatever it's worth, I feel for you. Rocking a hard place and all that. Hey, do you need money or anything to help you get you on your feet wherever you end up? That was a good one.
You're going to crash and burn here too. You are deluded if you think you will ever win Ashley back, and you will never outsmart Jack.
We'll see.
You know what? I have half a mind to call Devon and warn him not to trust you under any circumstances. But you know what? It really won't make a difference. Because whatever your plans are, they are going to fail epically.